Climate change is really the existential question of our time. What we do now will determine the fate of the future generations. Globally, we are far away from meeting the targets of the Paris Agreement. Helsinki is taking some very concrete steps in the right direction, but we still need to ramp up the speed. We still need to feel the urgency more.
Helsinki takes its responsibility towards combating climate change seriously. We have set a goal that we will be carbon neutral by 2035.
In Helsinki, 56% of the emissions are coming from heating. So it is really essential to increase energy efficiency of the buildings. We have made a very ambitious targets for the new buildings. We are, for example, building a new school in the eastern part of Helsinki. It's going to be very energy efficient. It's not just the one pilot project, but it's really every single new building we build here in Helsinki. But of course, City of Helsinki does not own all the buildings. There are a lot of privately owned buildings here in the city. And for those buildings, we are preparing the energy efficiency code. So if you want to build something here in Helsinki, it needs to be a best A-class energy efficient building.
Helsinki is also thinking about how to encourage the private building owners to start the energy renovations in their buildings with this Energy Renaissance program.
The basic idea is that we are offering free engineering power for private house owners. So there are a group of building engineers who go to the house owners and, you know, tell them that they will help them go through the renovation program.
Energy efficiency and reduced emissions, this is a major part of making our household and house association emission-free. By using our own geothermal, we have reduced the consumption of external energy to one-third. This one-third of the energy, it's coming from wind energy, so it's totally renewable. Switching off the district heating and changing to wind energy, we are now totally coal-free in terms of the heating. Producing heating, it's only one part. Of course, the energy efficiency is the other part of the story. In this house, several steps have been taken already. Insulation has been improved as in part of the outer walls. A few years ago, then we made a major steps into energy efficiency by renewing our old wooden framed windows.
It often makes economical sense to perform the energy renovations on the buildings. Especially when you change the heating system, often heat pump-based heating system is more economical in the long run.
Our energy bill reduced to half. The costs are half, and with the savings we are paying back the investment. After we have paid back, then it's pure saving to our housing company. As we were one of the first housing association who had made this switch off from district heating to geothermal, I have been invited to many other housing associations to tell about, because there's a huge interest in this similar type of ways of increasing the energy efficiency of houses. There are a lot of things that you need to think about yourself, but then, of course, something needs to be done together as well. The crucial part is how we can make the city administration and the residents of Helsinki work together.
Now we really need big action on a massive scale. Our buildings need to be renovated on a very large scale. And that's why it's so important that Helsinki as a city takes action on a municipal level, and the country should take action on a national level, because this will not be solved by little actions on behalf of the citizen.
My wish is that when we are working systematically towards reaching the goal of carbon neutral Helsinki by 2035, that we would at the same time find solutions, systemic changes, ways of working that would give a hand also to other cities in Finland, in Europe, and even globally.